When he finished the New York City Marathon, Edison Peña was hours behind the winner. But the Chilean flag they draped over him as Elvis music played signaled his distinctive victory. You might say these were the last steps on his road to freedom. This was Edison Peña last month, one of the 33 Chilean miners rescued after being trapped in a cave-in. During the 69 days they were trapped, Peña ran underground regularly to prove, he said, how much he wanted to live.
Welcome
invited to New York as a guest of the marathon, Peña took easily to the spotlight.
Return the sender.
And he said he wanted to run to set an example. Peña paid a price. He needed medical attention and had to walk part of the way. Spectators cheered him on and supporters kept him company. He hobbled across the finish line. Running makes you free, Peña said. You're looking at a free man. Deirdre Bryant, ABC News, New York.